So we have this thing on there called Chef's Supper. And it's kind of like a little ode to where I was from in Louisiana, in La Place. So it's kind of like this play on a Chipino meets gumbo. Beer and sherry. Fresh corn, fresh tomato concasse, if it's peeled, seeded, it's just the flesh of the tomato. This is the base that we make, basically what our gumbo is. And this is a fish sauce, our fish stock, shrimp shells, we reduce it down, beer, garlic, butter, the trinity, peppers, celery, onions, the whole nine yards. Then we make a red roux, which is like a brown butter, add flour, cook that a little bit more, then we get this dark brownish red color. And then we add that to it, it gives a little nuttiness, a little nutty flavor to it, a little more rounded flavor rather than, gives a lot of depth to it. Chef's Supper, 50 Ocean. Yeah. All right.